infernal shrines. So Sonya is really good for the shrine in this one, but the problem is we don't have a comp that can zone out the rest of the team, or zone out the opposing team while she clears. They have a better front line. No, we might have a better front line, because I can chunk down Johanna as long as whoever Tyrande marks, you have to cast your W on them immediately. And we have to watch out for Nova.
Begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Not a
Let
problem.
The battle begin.
Not sure what Sonya's doing. No.
Nice healing, Chief.
Oh, you should have followed me.
Sounds serious.
Probably could have killed her.
Nice healing, Chief.
The first shrine will be active soon.
All right, let's clear this and then darn. Okay, I'm rotating up.
Activate the shrine. Defeat its guardians and the
Sonya should be the one in there. The rest of us try to zone, but I don't know how effective that'll be. I'm just gonna go for Tyrande. Oh shit, I'm dead. Well, Illidan's down there. We'd probably be winning this if we were getting help.
No time to waste.
Jiggles.
Jiggles.
our enemy has summoned an arcane punisher.
It's getting rough. I'm pulling back for a bit.
That Sonya didn't bait it in. This Illidan is just split pushing.
We have slain the enemy's punisher.
I'm going mid. Heal Rhaegar, heal Rhaegar. Alright, back Sonya. Going bot, there's a lot of XP to be had there.
The shrine is gathering power, heroes.
Here we go.
Go up there, I'm gonna clear this first.
Show its guardians your resolve.
Oh, what is Rhaegar doing?
Always love working with another professional.
The angels smile on you. Yes!
No time to wait. My deal. I know.
Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm just gonna keep Johanna out of there. We can keep her out, I think we can win the shrine. Uh-oh. Going top for soak. Actually, no, I'm gonna stay mid.
Punisher has been
got a good push there.
Here we go.
Such
good
smash.
Nice healing,
chief.
I deserve
less.
I'm the hero.
Yeah, Illidan's like the perfect target for Stim. I'm just gonna follow the Sonya. Uh-oh. Run.
Expertly done, healer.
Well, we bought time for our team to come in. We can win the shrine. Going in, I'm going for Tyrande. Going mid to clear that. You guys should push. Oh, why is Illidan here? Okay. I'll leave Illidan there then. I'm gonna push. Yes. Try to kill this wall. Alright, so we can jump in if. Oh, no, never mind. This Punisher's almost dead. Run. Put a Q on me while we're running. On me. Back on Sonya. I'm gonna block it. Illidan is never with us, but we're like handling the 4 versus 5 is just fine.
It's getting rough. I'm pulling back for a bit.
Alright, let's go top. Zeratul's still bot. We have the better rotation for this, right?
Shrine's guardians, and let loose the Punisher upon our foe.
Oh shit, I'm way out of position. Oh, I can't peel for you. Attacking the Nova clones gives me credit for my minigun quest. Johanna just lets me chunk her down, it's crazy. You're dead. We shouldn't actually be lingering here. This is crazy. No!
Here we go.
Yeah, my minigun will just chunk her down. She shouldn't let me do that.
Oh,
Ah, bloodlust. Doing? Okay. Chunk you down again.
Here you go, soldier.
Look at that. She just let me kill her.
A mortal Punisher joins the High Headless in battle. Killing spree.
Well,
let's save some lives.
Let me see if Mark. Whoa. Okay, so Lunara and Raynor both outrange me. I think even Vala. Yeah, this one's not that easy.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Come on.
What are you waiting for?
What level's your Morales now? Oh shit. I'm gonna rotate up to Raynor.
No time to waste.
Dang it. Pushed him all the way.
Right away.
Come on, just get a little bit farther. There we go. Oh, crap.
Rise.
Come on, we've got life to save.
Let's see. Wonder if Gaslow can handle that on his own. Yeah, he can handle it awesome. I'll cap this now and then you guys try to get the far one. Okay, I'm going to the far one. Come to me when you as quickly as possible.
I will not return to those wretched mines.
Okay, never mind.
The altar is ours.
Heals on Illithid. Oh yeah, you were on him. Just let that one go. We can't keep feeding them, they're already like one level ahead. We're gonna lose so much XP. Don't even bother fighting that. Oh my gosh, why are you guys fighting it? And there's no one mid, of course. Get out, get out, get out, get out.
Quickly.
No, don't push him away. Ah.
Double kill. Ah, triple kill. Done. Let the gravekeeper know my power. Killing spree.
Going top. Dang, like that root came so late.
Right away.
Heals will, heals will, heals will, heals will.
Work on your form.
Double kill.
Rotate down.
Nice healing, chief.
That was good timing on that camp. Now they have to either let it go or deal with it, forcing their rotation to be slower than ours.
Come on, we've got lives to save.
There's already two down here though, and I'm the only one here. Oh, we have Gazlo.
The elders have risen. Activate them.
That was my bad, I shouldn't have stayed in. I'm gonna go help Illidan invade.
Here we go.
Run, 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 run. Once they get to you, they're not gonna let up. If you don't have a tank to peel for you, you should just leave whoever you're healing. They're gonna get bought. Actually, I'm gonna go down there to help defend it.
Alright, let's get back into the field.
Lost a tower.
That was worth.
Take the altars and put an end.
Going there. Keeper. Heal on Illidan when you can. He's way low.
Down the gravekeeper.
I'm gonna zone here.
Like all the others.
Come on, we've got lives to save.
Tiggles.
A has taken a tower.
I'm gonna go take ours back.
Healing magic. Quaint, but useful.
Come on, we've got lives to save.
I'm gonna go down here to help escort these. I'm gonna try to kill it before they get there so that they'll be forced to, So now, the pumpkins will, try to get some shots for us. Alright, hopefully these go all the way through. Go, go, pumpkins. Darn. Nice, we got all three.
The time is now, heroes. Claim the altars in my name.
Oh, we got another three here. Nice. We got another three. Wow! So we got like six shots from those pumpkins.